So, Barbara, you're here today about a year from when we first met and about 9, 10 months after your bunion surgery and your hammertoe surgery, right? So when you originally came to me, you were in quite a lot of pain and your toes were quite dislocated and you had a pretty large bunion. And we operated on you in April of 2010, and now it's February of 2011, so it's been about 10 months. And today is your last appointment, and I just looked at your x-rays, and obviously I'm very pleased, but it's not about the x-rays, it's about you and what you think about the surgery. The reason why I actually asked you to do this interview is because a lot of people live with pain and they're so scared to have a bunion surgery done because they've heard stories from 30 years ago, a great grandmother who was not happy, and obviously, situation and medicine changed, and we've used cannulated screws on you, and obviously modern medicine is definitely much more advanced than it was 30 years ago. But what do you think? Tell us your story. Tell us your side of the story.
Well, I was really in a lot of pain, and this was my first major surgery. To me, it was major because, I mean, you broke toes and things like that, but the end results, I mean, I was pain-free, I think, within a month and a half. I mean, I have not had any symptoms of,
You don't even have a
return of,
scar now, right?
no, I don't have a scar, which I thought was miraculous. But you gave me that special treatment, nutrition, the special vitamins I took, and then I was told about the how to get scar tissue from forming, and so I think that helped.
Well, I can tell you now, but I was just outside, and one of my nurses said, "Dr. Wellens, I think that, well, you have a very popular last name and obviously a very popular first name." She said, "I think we have a wrong chart because there are several Barbers with your last name." She said, "Because it says that she's only 10 months after the surgery, but I don't see where the surgery was."
Oh, really?
So
That's
I said, "No, that's the
fascinating.
right chart. That's the right patient." So, well, you've
Oh,
done very well. And
thank you.
for people who are very scared and they live with the pain, what would you recommend?
I would recommend to have the surgery and, just get it done, and then, your life is back to normal. And I would want that for everyone to, if they've had, pain like I was having. I couldn't walk on that foot, so it really was debilitating. And you're no more, there's no more debilitating symptoms left over after the surgery. So,
Wonderful. Well, thank you so much for sharing your experience with us, okay?
yes,
All right.
good luck to
Okay.
everyone.